1975 Hurst Tops, 455. Runs great. No issues. Paint's very nice. One repaint. Bumpers are in fair shape. I mean, there's no pit, no rust or anything like that. Just a little pitting on top, but very presentable. Motor car's good. T-tops are good. Interior's in phenomenal shape. Yeah, solid car. A little dirty in there, but very nice car.